Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make a Facebook Messenger group chat on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Facebook Messenger is a great way to stay in touch with friends and family. If there's a large group of people you need to get a message to, one of the easiest ways to do that is by setting up a Facebook Messenger group chat. You can pull any of your Facebook friends into the group chat, and setting the Facebook Messenger group chat up only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to create a group chat on Facebook Messenger on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Facebook Messenger app. Your Facebook Messenger home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the new message icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The new message icon looks like a silhouette of a paper and a pencil. The Choose People screen appears. Step 3. Scroll through the list of people and then tap to place a check mark in the empty circle to the right of any people you want to invite to a group conversation. As you add people to the group chat, their Facebook profile picture will be displayed in a row along the top of the screen. Step 4. Tap OK in the upper right corner of the screen after you've added everyone you want to add to your Facebook Messenger group chat. A new conversation screen for your group appears. Step 5. Tap Name Group to give your group a name. The Edit Name window appears. Enter a name for your group and then tap Done. Your new group name will now be displayed for your Facebook Messenger group chat. Congratulations! You now know how to make a Facebook Messenger group chat on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.